Just a few blocks north of the U.S. Capitol, straddling the northeast and northwest quadrants in the very center of Washington, the newly developed neighborhood of NoMa, so named for its location north of Massachusetts Avenue, is currently the District of Columbia's fastest-growing neighborhood. Since 2007, NoMa has blossomed into a mecca of new mixed-use spaces representing more than $6 billion in private investments. The neighborhood itself is a conglomeration of several older, more established neighborhoods, including Truxton Circle and Eckington. Today's NoMa represents everything that New Washington is about, taking an area ravaged by time and neglect and resurrecting it into something magnificent and new. The rebirth really began in 2004, with the opening of a new Red Line metro station at the intersection of New York Avenue and Florida Avenue, later renamed the NoMa Gallaudet U station. Interest in the neighborhood was piqued, and soon private developers were pouring in billions of dollars to create a variety of residential spaces, as well as offices, hotels, and retail areas. This surge of development brought with it several prominent commercial and government organizations, including media giants such as CNN, National Public Radio, and Sirius XM Radio. Considering its central location, it's no wonder that NoMa is also quite the transportation hub. The area is bound to the south by DC's historic train depot, Union Station. In addition to being filled with upscale shops and restaurants, Union Station also links travelers with Amtrak, local commuter railways including Virginia's VRE and Maryland's MARC train. Prospective residents of NoMa can find a little bit of everything within its borders, from brand new condominiums and state-of-the-art buildings to charming renovated row houses. The fact is that NoMa has all the excitement of an up-and-coming urban hotspot: shopping, dining, great places to work, and most of all, a location that can't be beat. NoMa puts you in the center of it all, with a vibrant city at your fingertips.